Most unusual look, to say the least. From Japan, this man, Tiger Mask, junior heavyweight. His opponent, Curt Henning. Should be a very interesting matchup.
One man who certainly made a big hit in the Philadelphia spectrum recently was Jimmy Superfly Snuka, the man now totally loved by the fans in the World Wrestling Federation, and Mr. Snuka certainly appreciates it very, very much. And on December 27th at the University City Center, Mr. Snuka is going to lock up against the mysterious Black Demon. This will not be as easy a contest as most fans think. The Demon is mysterious in every sense of the way.
What do you know of Tiger Mask, Matt?
Well, Vince, I've seen him many times in Japan, and I tell you what, he is the greatest thing they've seen in Japan. What do you see some of the maneuvers this man does? Look at him. Oh, he is quick. He's not a big man, but I tell you what, he's going to see some maneuver that you've never seen before. A completely different style. Oh, the kids in Japan, they just go crazy for him.
So I don't like my Tiger Mask.
He is the... Look at this.
That is lightning quick, isn't it?
Now, this is a very important match for Curt Henning also.
Locked in a rope. Referee asked for the clean break.
This Tiger Mask is the junior heavyweight champion. And... Curt Henning could really get a victory on that man. It would mean an awful lot to him.
Grabbing the leg, nice takedown by Tiger Mask.
Oof. What a way to go into a spinning toe hole.
I would think it would be hot underneath that mask.
It would be. Whoa! Did you see that escape?
Tiger Mask. Trying to figure out the style. Armentary takedown. Nicely done by Tiger Mask. Tiger Mask, of course, with an unusual style in his own right. I don't think we've ever seen anything quite like this in the World Wrestling Federation.
He has his own style, and the fact that he's smaller than Curt Henning, but he's a lot more experienced than Curt Henning in his style, so Curt Henning really doesn't know what to make out of this man yet.
Henning back in a standing position. Tiger Mask continuing to work on the left arm and shoulder of Curt Henning. Henning, son of Larry the Axe Henning, former... Giant. He's near a 300-pounder in his heyday.
Curt Henning coming along real well in professional wrestling. This man's going to be a star one day.
Well, he certainly has the right attitude.
Very nice young man. Very, very nice. Good attitude.
He's willing to pay the dues that you have to be, well, you have to be willing to pay him if you're going to make it to the top.
He has paid a lot of dues so far. He's been suffering for so many injuries. He has so much desire, and he's getting better all the time.
Hennig bridging. Look at that. Nice
beautiful escape
by Curt Hennig. Very nice escape. Spinning toe hold by Curt Hennig.
I tell you what, I've seen Tiger Mask make some fabulous moves. He's not making that many moves tonight with Curt Hennig.
Nice escape. Still locked back up somewhat. Look at this hammer lock. Takes him over with it. So a scientific match here on All-Star Wrestling for a change. Tiger Mask to the rope, Henning. Curt Henning setting up Tiger Mask. Back body. No!
Oh!
What was that? Shoulder block. Off the rope. Has him up. Slam by Curt Henning. Henning up. No. Tiger Mask up. Oh, my. Get off.
What a move. What a move.
Applause by the fans. And all right, that's what you like to say. Listen to the fans. Sure, really appreciating this. Tiger Mask. Victorious. We'll take a look at what we saw.